Hi, and welcome to the Uber Agent UXM Fundamentals course. In this video, we'll introduce the requirements for this course. This course covers the Uber Agent User Experience Monitoring or UXM product. We'll discuss how it helps companies worldwide to achieve visibility for their end-user computing. We'll look at the architecture, the installation, and the configuration. This course has been created for a technical audience. Uber Agent does not come with its own database backend. It uses Splunk for data storage and visualization. While having basic Splunk knowledge is an advantage, it's not necessary for this course. We do, however, recommend having a look at Splunk's free Fundamentals course. The link can be found in the description. This course is split into a collection of videos which you can enjoy at your convenience. We won't burden you with questions or quizzes, just sit back and learn. You don't need a lab or demo environment, but if you'd like to put the course into practical use, we recommend preparing a Windows virtual machine.